that makes you allergic to red meat? It's true, and not only that, these rare tick bite cases are on the rise. Bites from the Lone Star tick can cause some people to develop an allergic reaction to red meat. Doctors say more than 5,000 people have been affected in the United States, most cases in the southeast region of the country, but are spreading across the country.